My life be like.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's J0rdan. So, my account got hacked, and I don't know how this came about. I think I might have downloaded a keylogger, possibly. But all I know is yesterday I was staking in the duel arena, and I logged off for a little bit, a couple hours, to go do something, and when I logged back on, well, actually, I didn't log back on. I couldn't, my password had been changed. So I frantically recovered, and I got my account back within the hour. And I was just praying. And when I logged on, I had nothing. Except for what you see here. This is my entire bank. 1 mil. It's my entire bank worth of stuff. I don't even know how it's worth that much, but... And they dropped my fire cape, torso, fighter hat, all my non-tradables except my dragon defender, and... I still have all those charms, but I'm not going to be using them now. I have no money to summon. Yeah, That's my account. Really don't know what to say, but I don't know if I'm gonna be playing on this account anymore. I think what I'm gonna be doing is I have a peer that I started a while ago, and I'll probably just play on him and use this account's hunter level to get him some money. So, I don't know, it sucks, it really sucks. Well, 118 on this account. 91 attack, 90 death, 99 hunt, 14.6 million hunter experience. Whatever, I mean, it sucks. Anyways, I'll be playing on my peer a lot now, and I'm just gonna be PKing hard on RuneScape. Probably use this account as just a money source from Hunter. But, yeah, I mean, you guys gotta watch out now. Ever since free trade, there's been so much more shit going on, so. Yeah. Alright, well, I'll talk to you later on my other account with a new PKing video, guys. Yeah, see ya.
And any man who knows a thing knows he knows not a damn thing at all. And every time I felt the hurt and I felt the giving getting me up off the wall, I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breeze. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breeze.
How did Mandela get the will to surpass the everyday when injustice had him caged and trapped in every way? How did Gandhi ever withstand the hunger strikes and all? Didn't do it to gain power or money, if I recall, it's the gift. I guess I'll pass it on. Mother thinks it'll lift the stress of Babylon. Mother knows, my mother, she suffered blows. I don't know how we survived such violent episodes. I was so worried, it hurt to see you bleed. But as soon as you came out the hospital, you gave me sweets, yeah. They tried to take you from me, but you still only gave them some prayers and sympathy. Dear mama, you helped me write this. By showing me to give is priceless.
And any man who knows a thing knows he knows not a damn thing at all. And every time I felt the hurt and I felt the giving getting me up off the wall, I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breeze. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and
day is. The worst is over now. We can serve the hard times. Divorce, it's over now. They try to keep us out, but they doors is open now. My nigga Akon is getting awards and covers now. This is K9 and still repping the S. Coming out of Mogadishu and still draped in the mess. And no matter how we strong, homie, it ain't easy coming out of where we from, homie. And it's the reason why I can never play for me. Tell them the truth is what my dead homies told me. Ooh yeah, I take inspiration from the most heinous of situations, creating medication out my own tribulations. Dear Africa, you helped me write this by showing me to give is priceless. And any man